What's up, everybody? This is Nicole, and Take Back Our Health with Our Plate. That's our goal. And tonight we cooked, we made asparagus and chicken Alfredo with lots of garlic and butter and shredded cheeses. We used Parmesan and Asiago and mozzarella, and this is just so good. Don't fall prey to the conversation that this is going to clog up your arteries. There's a certain type of combinations of foods that we can eat where we can maintain our health. Oh my goodness, look at those succulent shrimp and broccoli and Alfredo. That's the other dish we made. Don't get scared when we talk about butters and creams and garlic and, oh my goodness, I'm going to teach you. I'm going to show you. You just have to come to class so we can have the conversation about decreasing our blood sugar, but also decreasing the spike in insulin, because this is the conversation that is not had in your healthcare provider's office. It's not always about the blood sugar. It's the insulin that stores fat. Stored energy is stored as fat. And that's what we want to fight against, is the stored fat, because we want to decrease our risk of heart disease and diabetes. So even if you do not have diabetes and you're not on insulin, your body produces insulin. And there is a way that we can learn how to eat where we can decrease our own insulin and decrease our own blood sugar and, oh, still just have good flavors, but not have the effects of diabetes. So listen, don't you miss the next class. I hope to see you there. We're going to make some chicken crusted pizza. I'll see you on the next video. I hope you enjoyed this.